Daddy was a water boy in 1935. And later on he lived his life working in the mines. I often heard your mother say, there's black dust in the clothes. And when you stop to breathe the air, the morning sun was peeping through, a single light was burning, a corner in the kitchen where he washed his hands for working. I don't know why he bothered, they never did come clean, and all the years of working hard were buried.
Deliver.